Copy and paste is one of those simple functions that we all tend to forget about. And believe it or not, I get asked a lot of times, hey, how do you do it? Now, most people go ahead and they'll copy stuff by highlighting it. You left click your mouse, you drag it over, you've got the whole section that you want to copy highlighted, and then they'll right click the mouse and scroll down and click copy. Well, this is great, but sometimes when you do that, it deselects what you wanted to copy in the first place. Plus, there is a quicker way if you just remember the shortcut key. So here we go. We're going to highlight what we want, and then we're going to hit Control. Now, you'll notice there's two Control keys. I normally use the one on the left. No, you don't have to press both Control keys down. It's just showing you where they are on this keyboard. So hold one Control key and then Control C, and then instead of right clicking and click paste, you just hit Control and V for Victor, paste. There you go. Okay, now that we did that, let's say we want everything on the page. So, doing it the old way, we could go ahead and left-click our mouse and drag all the way up to the top. But a little quicker way, no matter where you are in here, you just click your mouse into the whole area where you want to copy, and you hit Control-A. Now that you've selected all of it, you hit Control-C, and you go to where you want to paste it, and you hit Control-V. Much, much quicker this way when you use the Control keys. The last little cool trick I'll show you, let's say you want to copy something and you don't want it on here anymore because you really want to move it. You hold Control and X. That automatically copies it and it removes it from where it was. Now you position your cursor where you want to put it and you hit Control V, and I'm going to hit another space so we get it. So we've just moved that paragraph up to here by doing the Control copy. One last very important note, it seems to kind of throw people off every once in a while. The last thing that you copied is what is going to be on your clipboard. So for instance, let's say I copy this, all right, and we do our Control C. But let's just say now that we want to also copy this. So now I'm going to go here and I'm going to hit my Control C. What happens now when I hit Control V, you'll notice it's the last thing I've copied. It didn't keep this, so don't try and keep adding to your clipboard. One more quick trick. Let's just say you don't want to copy the whole sentence. You don't want to copy the whole page, but you're really interested in one word. All you do is hover over that word. We're going to choose backbone here, and you double-click your mouse. Poof, it picks that word. So as a review, remember, Control A is select all. Control C is copy. Control V is paste. And Control X is cut.